This is the biggest horse in history. It's a Shire horse named Sampson, who was foaled in 1846 in Tottington Mills, Bedfordshire, England. He weighed in at 1,524 kilograms, or 3,359 pounds. He was later renamed Mammoth at the age of 4 when he stood 2.19 meters, or more than 7 feet tall. With his impressive measurements, Sampson was both the tallest and heaviest horse in history.